Where were you from?
Uganda's team featuring one senior athlete, Abel Chebet, among five members, performed well at the 2024 Africa Cross Country Championships, earning a bronze medal, with Kenya grabbing the champion's title. Team captain Abel Chebet credits their success to endless teamwork and unwavering dedication.
To which we were having to come with the five medals, which is gold and silver. But the way we have done, we have tried our best until we have got what we achieve. So I thank God for that. And also still continuing appreciating the Federation for the cooperation he has done, work with us. And also the coaches which we are together, they were also very organized coaches and very friendship. We work together until we do what we have achieved. Thank you.
Under the seasoned guidance of senior coach Agre Ogo and former Commonwealth champion Moses Kipsilo, the team found inspiration and strategy. For Kipsilo, this championship marked his debut as a national coach, offering invaluable learning opportunities.
And yeah, really I've learned one thing is early preparation matters, and then the second one is you need to prepare your athletes for every condition, whether it is rainy, whether it is sunny, whether it is what, you prepare them knowing that anything can happen. Even in their running, it's not only that you keep on the base, you also prepare them to also go from the word go, because anything can happen. That's what I have learned.
I want to appreciate the team. The team was a listening team. Whatever we were giving them, they were ready to listen. And whatever change we were making, they were also ready to take. So in other words, they were very disciplined, they were peaceful. They cared for one another. And therefore, they, in the championship, they ran as a team. They were trying to get all of them to a level.
The sixth edition of the Africa Cross Country Championships drew participation from 12 nations, including Uganda, Algeria, Morocco, Kenya, Libya, Angola, Ethiopia, Seychelles, Liberia, Congo, Cape Verde, and the host country, Tunisia. Now, Uganda Athletics Federation sets its sight on the World Athletics Cross Country Championships, slated for March in Belgrade, Serbia.